My Google Pixel 4a and Pixel 4a 5G won't charge. Here's the fix. This is the case from one of Pixel 4a and Pixel 4a 5G user. It feels like my phone is always close to dying these days, but that's nothing a quick charge can't fix. One problem though, it won't charge when I plug it in. In this article, I'll explain why your Google Pixel 4a won't charge and how to fix it. And this is his or her suggestion to do. Force restart your Pixel 4a. There's several reasons why your Pixel might not be charging. For example, a software crash could make your screen appear black or look like it's not charging when it actually is. The fix here is pretty simple. We'll complete a force start to eliminate any minor software malfunctions. To force restart your Pixel 4a, follow these steps. 1. Press the power on button, causing your phone's display to light up. 2. Press and hold the power button, once the display is on. 3. After a few seconds your screen will give you the options power off, restart, or enable emergency mode. Select the restart option. After you've performed these steps, your device will automatically restart, hopefully, once you've powered it back on. The problem is resolved. While it's good if your Pixel is charging again, this doesn't mean we've actually fixed the software problem that caused the crash in the first place. If the problem of your Pixel not charging continues, back up your Google Pixel 4a. It's a good idea to regularly back up your phone to eliminate the risk of losing your information. Let's make sure to back up your device before continuing, in case you run into further problems. Your Pixel can actually perform backups automatically, so you won't have to worry about this again. To set your Google Pixel 4a to backup automatically, follow these steps. 1. Open the Settings app. 2. Select System, then Backup. 3. Turn on your Backup Service option. Your Pixel will backup automatically from now on. Check your charging cable. It's possible that the root of this problem doesn't lie in your phone, but instead with your charging cable. First, check for any damage to the cord. Fraying is a common cause of the cable not working properly. To be sure your charging cable isn't the culprit, try charging your Pixel with another cable. If it still doesn't work, it's likely a problem with your phone. Clean out your Pixel's charging port. Although you might not realize it, it's common for lint, dirt, and debris to get stuck inside your Pixel's charging port. This can prevent your device from charging, and by cleaning out the charging port, we can solve this problem. Use a flashlight to inspect your device's charging port. If you see something stuck inside, use a new toothbrush or an anti-static brush to clean it out. Factory restore Google Pixel 4a. This is the last step to completely rule out a software problem with your Google Pixel. If after completing a factory restore your phone still won't charge, you'll need to get some additional help. It's important that you've backed up your device before doing this, as your Pixel will be returned to its original factory settings. To complete a factory restore on your Google Pixel 4a, follow these steps. 1. Open the Settings app. 2. Select Backup and Reset. 3. Tap Factory Data Reset. 4. Scroll down and press Reset. If your device is password protected, you'll be prompted to enter it here to confirm the action. 5. Tap Delete All. After this, your device will power down and complete the factory restore. When it's finished, you'll go through the motions of setting up your Pixel like you did when you first received it. Try plugging it in to see if it charges. Repairing your Pixel. If you've tried all of the fixes above and nothing seems to be working, it's time to ask Google for help and get your Pixel repaired. You can contact them https://support.google.com/store/gethelp. They'll walk you through the steps and place you in contact with a service member who can help. Still have issues with your Pixel 4a and Pixel 4a 5G phone? Please back up data if possible and bring it to Sydney CBD Repair Centre. The team could help you out. Please visit the website http://sydneycbd.repair/ for a human live chat.